YouTube. Yo, 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 bros. You feel me? Amen. It's your boy. Nana the Soul, bros. Your boy has officially hit that 90-day mark. Stop playing, bros. You feel me? I just woke up, took me a nice little cold shower. Y'all see the glow? No sunlight, man. Natural glow. 90 days, bros. I'm feeling good, man. You feel me? Bro, I'm finna head to work, man. You feel me? Your boy, bro, I've been putting in a lot of grind behind the scenes, bro. Don't think when I'm not recording videos, when I'm not posting, I'm just on my butt. No, I'm transmuting my energy everywhere. In my work life, my social life, you feel me? My school life, everywhere. On my purpose, everything is improving because I'm holding my seed. You feel me? Nothing is the same right now, bros. I hit the 90-day mark. You feel me? I really did it. And I'm going to make more bangers for y'all this weekend. You feel me? Trust me. More bangers are coming to y'all. I just want to remind y'all to keep retaining y'all seed. This is your power. This is your masculinity as a man. When you relapse all the time, you are losing your essence. You are losing who you truly are, bros. You feel me? I hit 90 days and I'm feeling like a man, bro. Like, I'm feeling like that man. Like, I'm feeling like super sane, bro. Like, I'm feeling good. I feel like I'm on top of the world right now, bros. You feel me? I feel like I could just approach anybody I see. I could just go to them, spit some game real quick. You feel me? Bros, I feel like I could do anything right now, bro. You feel me? This is how I'm feeling on day 90 right now, bro. You feel me? My mental clarity is more, I have more mental clarity. There's no brain fog. You feel me? Like, I feel good, bros. I feel good. My energy's up the roof. You feel me? I can hit the gym for, bro, straight hours, bros. You feel me? Without me even doing nothing, bros. You feel me? I just have to go to the gym, hit all of these workouts. And guess what? I'm going to still have the energy to come back. If I have to do schoolwork, I can do it. If I have to go to work, I can go to work. Anything I have to do, I can do it, bros. Because you know why? You are not relapsing your seed. You are not releasing the seed that is actually giving you the energy. The seed is the energy, bros. You feel me? You have to retain, bros. You feel me? Bro, I'm feeling, bro. I'm feeling good, man. Like, it's so special. This seed is so special, bros. I'm feeling like I'm unstoppable right now. The hair growth has been insane. My hair is growing like crazy. You feel me? My voice got deeper. Your boy is transforming. The gains are coming in even more. You feel me? The glow is times 10. Bros, hold your seed, man. Mental clarity. You're more focused. You feel me? Attraction is through the roof, bros. Attraction is through the roof. You feel me? When you retain for this long, bro, you got to understand this is 3 months of me not releasing. 3 months. And I'm still going to go strong. Trust me. This is just getting started. The party is just getting started, bros. We are just getting started, fellas. You feel me? When you're on these low streaks, you are just getting started. Do not give up on yourself. Do not give up on what God can give you. You feel me? Your potential. You feel me? Keep retaining your seed and you're going to see benefits. Trust me, bro. I've seen so many more benefits. We be overthinking attraction. Oh, she's supposed to come up to me because I'm on semen retention. No, bros, get that out of your head. I told you. When you're holding your seed, stop thinking about attraction. Stop thinking about the pointless things. Think about your purpose. Think about where God is taking you, bros, because this is a special righteous path. You feel me? This is a narrow path. This success path is narrow. It is not a broad path. Everybody will be on this path if it was easy. Everybody will be on this path if it was that easy, if it was not something that they could do. You feel me? They can't do it, bros. We're the only ones who could do it because we are the one percenters. We are doing this because God has chose us. You feel me? If you know about this information, you are a chosen one. Simple. You feel me? You're going to be out here with the getting the hate, the envy, the jealousy. Bro, it doesn't matter. Keep retaining your seed. Who cares if people are hating you? Who cares if people are ignoring you? I don't care. The more you retain, the more masculine you get. You're going to stop caring, bros. You're going to stop caring. You really do not care no more. You feel me? There's no time for jokes. There's really no time for jokes right now. Like, I'm feeling like I'm the man. I'm feeling so focused. You feel me? The attraction is through the roof. When I go to work, it's nonstop stares, nonstop choosing signals. You feel me? But I can't give them my energy. I can't give them my time because I know where I'm heading right now. I'm elevating all aspects of my life, financially, physically, spiritually, emotionally. You feel me? Make sure y'all like and comment. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe, man. Make sure y'all watch your boy Nana the Soul's ads, too. Stop skipping your boy's ads. Your boy is trying to get paid out here. Stop playing. You feel me? But make sure y'all like my videos, bro. We going up, all of us, bro. We're all going to elevate. When you retain, you will elevate. When you retain, you will gain. When you bust, you will lose. Real talk, bro. Y'all gotta understand, man. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You feel me? Attraction, mental clarity, focus, purpose-driven. You're more motivated. You have more energy, bros. You feel me? Man, this journey is incredible, bro. Your connection with God is insane. God's going to start to give you knowledge. You're going to start to have manifestation powers. You think of something, you're getting it immediately. Stop playing, bros. You're feeling like so good on 90 days, bro. You feel me? Now, I'm not telling you, oh, you're going to always feel good on this journey. That's not real. That's not even realistic, bros. I'm here to give you the real truth. You will not always feel good on semen retention. You're going to have some days where you're depressed or you're going through these headaches. I was going through a couple of headaches yesterday. You feel me? My mind is still reprogramming. You got to understand, it takes 90 days for your whole mind to reprogram. You feel me? From you watching the sights. It's trying to clear all of them toxins out of your brain, bros. You feel me? Keep retaining to see. You stop retaining for 30 days and be like, oh, I'm done. I'm gonna relapse because, oh, I did enough. No, bros. Keep retaining your seed. You feel me? What are you doing? Are you doing monk mode or you're just doing short-term retention? You're just doing retention to get females. Come on, bros. I suggest you highly go in monk mode to get to where you want to go. Because I know most of y'all haven't been, you don't have what you want yet. You're not where you want to be in life. So I suggest you stop chasing females and you start to focus on the grind, bros. Y'all see the glow. Like, the glow is so crazy on day 90. It's not even funny. You feel me? You're going to start to glow so much, bros. You feel me? Like, there's no sun, bro. It's literally raining. I'm glowing. I'm like a light effect right now. I'm finna head to work. It's finna be a nice little shift. Bros, I'm feeling good, man. You feel me? Nobody can take you down, bro, when you retain. Because you got God with you. Shout out to Kanye West. No, he got God with us. Yeah. Yes, sir, bro. Come on. Stop playing, bros. You have God with you on this journey, man. Keep retaining your seed. This is your masculinity. You feel me? They don't want you to be a man, bro. They want you to be out here being a little boy. They have these females intimidated. They can't look you in the eyes, bro, because they see a man of power. They see a man of integrity. They see a man of strength, a full sack. They just see that light illuminating out of your pores. They see the clean, pure godliness within your eyes, bro. You put the fear of God in people when you look at them, bro. Bro, your eyes are so pure on retention, it's not even a joke. People be so scared because they know what they be doing. They know you're going to read them. They know you're going to be able to, oh, he's doing something messed up. You feel me? He's not on this righteous path. You're going to tell it immediately when you're retaining. You're going to start to read people. You feel me? But the energy is crazy, bros. And the urges, the more you retain, the urges are going to get stronger. They lied about that. Oh, the urges die down. No, it doesn't. This is my experience. It does not die down. But I'm full of a bunch of females at my work. Baddies, but not no twos, threes, no tens, twelves, fifteens, and hundreds. Bro, you gotta understand, you gotta stay sharp. They're gonna be out here trying to snipe you, giving you the eyes, you feel me? Doing these sexual things in front of you, bro. It's a trap. It's a trap for you to relapse, man. So you gotta stay sharp. If you're at work, school, wherever you're at, the gym, you feel me, college, where high school, wherever you're at, bros. Stay sharp because, bro, these choosing signatures are going to start to hit you hard when you start to retain. When you're not focused on them, they're going to come harder. You feel me? I'm on day 90, bro. Like, it's gotten to the point where, bro, everywhere I go, there's attention on me, bro. It's like, it's too much. You feel me? But I can handle it. I can handle it because I know how to control myself. I've been retaining for 3 months. I definitely know how to control myself, bros. It's all about self-control as a man, bro. Do you have that? If you do, you are a dangerous man. If you don't have self-control, you're weak. Because you can't make it in this life without self-control. You have to be able to control your urges. You feel me? Control your hunger. You feel me? Control all your moods. You have to control a lot of things, bros. You feel me? As a man, your self-control is important. Your self-discipline is important. You feel me? This is why they're trying to take you away from being celibate. They're trying to take you away from holding your seed. They know if you start to hold that seed, you're going to be self-controlled. You're going to have the discipline, bros. Come on, man. They know what they're doing to us, bro. Now I've taken my power back. These bangers are not going to stop. Once I've hit day 90, this winter, Bro, this winter is about to be a nice little winter. You feel me? Stop playing. They're talking about cuddling season. It's retained gang season. What is they talking about? We're not cuddling with no females around here so we can relapse. Come on, bros. Hold your seat, brothers. I hit these 90 days, man. I'm feeling good, man. Stop playing, bros. You feel me? It's your boy. You feel me? What is it? Nana the soul, bro. Stop playing, man. You feel me? Retain gang all the way. We ain't busting for lust around here. What are they talking about? Who keeps saying we busting out here? Who keeps saying, oh, we're looking for attraction out here? But I'm looking for these goals. I'm looking for the bag. Stop playing, bro. You feel me? I'm out here investing into stocks. I'm out here just investing my time into things that's going to make me successful. You feel me? And make me a better man. Working out. You feel me? Getting my physique in check. Getting my health on check. Taking that black seed, that ashwagandha, that maca root. Drinking my water daily. Stop playing, bros. Hold your seed, man. Day 90. What is they talking about, bro? I would have never thought I would have made it, bro. 90 days, 3 months, bro. Come on, y'all. Hold your seed. If I could do it, you could do it. You watching me do it right now, bros. You could do the same thing. You feel me? If everything somebody else does, bro, you could either do it or you could do better. You feel me? I'm not special. I'm not better than you. You could do the same thing. You just have to have self-control, self-discipline, self-respect, self-love to not release your seed. You feel me? You have to, or else you will relapse. You will get caught up in that urge, bro. You feel me? I'm finna head to work, man. Let me know if y'all messing with these videos, because I'm gonna keep dropping more, y'all. Real talk. You feel me? 90 days, be keeping it going, bro. Real talk, y'all. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, man. You feel me? These bangers are going to hit y'all this weekend, man. Stay tuned, bros. Let's go, man. Nah, the soul, bro.